melhor, hein?
It was just a tiny little slip up where I work, but even a small mistake can be catastrophic. They took him to the chapel morgue, and I want to pay my respects. Say how sorry I am.
An accident at the Ether Lab has claimed the life of a scientist. His body is currently stored at the town morgue, and a guilt-ridden colleague plans to visit there to pay her respects. Between them, these two have everything we need to infiltrate the field lab.
Huh. I heard that.
Room secure.
Leave me, Bernard. I want to be alone.
Ma'am?
Oh, look at you. You're dead, and you still look stressed out. So, now I have you to feel guilty about. Great.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Greetings!
Hello, Doctor. Good to see you.
watch it.
Doctor.
There was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean poison.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Dangerous.
Look, you know me. I'm a pretty mellow guy.
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Mark it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Destroy the virus.